Ladies and gentlemen, help me make some noise for the one and only Smart Ayocha Ayocha.
Hi. How are you? Wow. You guys look I love that song so much, and the singer, he winning much. Wow. She has poo. Put me in a critical condition. You are more than Uganda. Our singer, etutu. My girlfriend likes her song so much. Every night before we play sensation music, she dances for me. Those dances. The problem, she's Sirenda. And those dances in that song were not manufactured for smaller women. Seriously, if you watch her dancing, you might think it is a spaghetti movie. Men, if you're here, and you have never cheated on your wife, please pick it up for yourself. For being bogus. We all know these days, men, we don't cheat, we share. I love women so much. When I was growing up, my mother Toto told me, "Smart, stay away from women. STDs are moving." I grew up knowing STDs are women. But I've realized that men and women, we do things differently. For example, Dudu, dressing. Men, we dress for occasions, simple. If women dress for occasions and for other women. When it comes to perfumes, men, simple. Psst, we go. Women, they put perfumes in places they wish to be kissed. Women enjoy watching soaps so much. While women enjoy watching soaps, men, we enjoy using soaps. We are different. And they say that men, we enjoy watching pornography. All the time we are thinking about sex. Come on, even women love watching pornography. The only difference is women quickly delete what they have watched. For us, it is not easy because it is stored on both heads. Now, when it comes to sports, men, we love sports so much. And sorry, Arsenal fans, sorry you are complaining. Arsene Wenger is not buying players. The man wants, the players he wants are big. They cannot go through the transfer window. But I love sports, but I can never play one sport. Golf. I can't play golf. It is easy to lose it. Balls. And they all end up in holes. The only advantage about sugar mommy is one. You will not need a sugar bowl. I bring you greetings from my girlfriend. She's in nursery teaching. She teaches nursery. I went with her to see a doctor about family planning methods. The doctor recommended withdraw. But withdraw is expensive. It's just like mobile money. It will always leave you charged. Now, if you're here, man, you came with your girlfriend and she doesn't want to kiss you. She either doesn't love you or she has a tooth decay. Seriously, such a person can't even give a kiss of life. The moment you call her, come and give a kiss of life, the first thing she will do is... The smell alone is enough to kill the patient. But by the time the kiss arrives, it is a kiss of death. We have around two types of kisses. The English kiss, the French kiss, and the Ugandan kiss. The English kiss has a lot of technology. First of all, the kisser and the kissy. Both, they twist their heads to the right. Now, when they twist their head to the right, the lips form X. When the lips form X, the eyes become heavy, they close. The problem comes with the Ugandan kiss. Women here, they don't put passion in mania twisting the head, forming lip X. They just come straight. No feeling, no passion, full of saliva. I've realized kissing is like business. It is an upper bargain for our goods. Women, a woman is supposed to kiss over 10 men before you get married. How many have you kissed so far? He too. Pull up your socks. Me, I had my first kiss, I was at campus. But my girlfriend was shy. She told me, "Smart, before we kiss, switch off the lights." It is terrible. It is very difficult to kiss in darkness, especially if you have no sense of direction. I ended up kissing her over various parts. If you want to give me business, my number is 0700-462617. My name is Matt Hayocha, aka Hot Hot. Ladies call me energy saver. I really black out. I went to South Africa. I told them in Uganda, women call me energy saver. After the show, all women were lining up, showing battery low. I charged it. After charging, they all came out saying, wow. You have a difference. Here in South Africa, we rarely use the small penny chargers.